So, at the Three Quarters Podcast, we like to be fun and innovative and enjoying our time, showing how rugby is fun and sports is fun in general. So there's this game that has been running, or rather, well, I was just in the rules the other day, and it's to do with the Six Nations. That's currently ongoing. And basically, it has a couple of sections. First, there's a key. Mm-hmm. So there's drinks, and there's down your drink. Uh-huh. All right? So it's a couple of categories. So there's the match, the whole match in itself, there's kickoff, there's a commentary, there's incidents, and there's interviews, and there's, you know, bonus rules. Mm-hmm. So for example, something like to do with the match, for example. So if there's a red card in the match, there's a key, and what you're supposed to do if there's a red card in the match. If during kickoff there are fireworks, for example, that's another thing that you can incorporate. If in commentary, so we're talking about Six Nations, so Wales, the eighth man for Wales used to be called Toby Falata, mm-hmm. and he dropped his English name, now it goes full Maori in his full island names. So if the commentators, because of being used to calling him Toby Falatau, mentioned Toby Falatau, then that's something. If a player sings an anthem during, or sings his anthem, you know, that's something you can do. If a player doesn't sing the anthem, that's another key. So there are a couple of things that can be done. So what we'll be doing is, this is the first week, so we'll pick one category and say what is the most memorable thing about that match, mm-hmm. or about that category. And then I'll tell you what you're supposed to do with the key, and then we know what you're supposed to do. But going forward, what we want guys to do is we'll be looking at each and every of the categories. So the categories, as I've said, is the match, it's kickoff, it's commentary, incidents, and interviews.
Okay.
So we'll start with you. What was your most memorable thing for the feature game of the week, which is Wales versus Scotland?
All right, so my most memorable moment in that match was when Ali Price gets the ball, passes it out, and that was Wales scrum half,
Wales scrum half,
Gareth Davies intercept all the way to the try box, first try of the game,
and he outran their backs, right?
Yeah.
So that was the most memorable part. So much. Has nothing to do with that.
you're cheating.
And it's a try scored on debut. Gareth Davies has been playing for a while.
Yeah.
So luckily, you Bonaire this weekend. So I think for me the most memorable thing is I thought, with Scotland having a very good end to last season, I thought it was going to be a very close game. In fact, I'm on one of those fantasy things, mm-hmm. and I actually called that Wales were going to win by about 5-6 points. Mm-hmm. So for Wales to win by, 34-7, that's 27 points number one, and for it to be a bonus point, mm-hmm. I think for me that's the most memorable thing for Wales, and it actually does mount a very good challenge platform for them to end up being Six Nations winners. So according to the rules, and mine is under match. The match, sorry, it's a bonus point win, and a bonus point win is down your drink.
Wait, are you driving? That's all I want to know.
No. So bonus point win is down your drink. So I'll have to do this. Oh, this is not apple juice.
Chug. Oh my gosh. I think you've got a bottomless pit here. Good luck with the rest of your night.
Yeah, man. So anyway, what we want to do with this is we want guys to start taking part in this game. I think it's a very interesting game. You've seen what has happened. There's booze involved. So when booze is involved, it always makes the moment light. So when you watch the game, make sure you have the rules on set. And take videos. Take videos of you guys doing this. Send those videos to us. The information will be at the bottom of your screen. And once you send those videos, we'll incorporate the best videos into our Friday segment, which is going to be dropping, which is basically this game to do with the Six Nations. We must add that this will be running throughout the Six Nations. Sorry, the gas. This will be running throughout the Six Nations. I think it's a very interesting game. Damima has played me today, but next week I'm sure I'll be able to get her. Next week's feature game is Wales versus England, or England versus Wales, which is going to be at Twickenham.
Yeah.
So make sure you guys are up to date and you know what's going to be happening. I'm Ngaro Kamuya.
I'm Demira Duffield.
I'm really surprised they can say my name.
I know.
See you guys for episode 58.
Hey, boy. Hey, boy.